जिगरा नहीं है इनके पास।
बड़ा गुस्सा समझते पर यहाँ भलाई करने का कोई मतलब नहीं।
छोड़िए, अरे हमको समझ में रहना चाहिए। हम मत बोलिए, अपने साथ मत जोड़िए, हमको अलग है, हमको आता है नमक अदा करना।
Will it be online? Will it be offline? Will it be conducted? Will it be postponed? Four problems, one solution. It's not L'Oreal Paris. It's study, study, study. If you have made your mind that yes, I will give in September 2020, then please focus on study. Uncertainty is going down and down day by day. For entertainment purpose, I would like to clarify a few things. This is just for entertainment purpose. Don't take it otherwise. It's not for defaming anybody. Sir, what are your opinions if the exam is conducted online? So if the exam is conducted online, already helicopters were there. So the students who are at the villages and who don't have network, they will climb up the sanitized rope and they will be straightly taken to Taj Palace. There already we have a MacBook Pro 2020 with Jio Giga Fiber Ultra Speed. So what's the benefit of Ultra Speed? As soon as you click, the answer will be submitted and within 2 minutes the result will be displayed. So after you complete your paper and you just sit and have tea or coffee, you will be shown on the screen that you are a qualified professional or not. Second thing, sir, if they are conducted offline, any suggestions? So my suggestions are, if they are conducted offline, then bonus marking should be done, that if a student wears mask, 20 marks bonus should be allotted in each paper. If he is wearing shield, the heavier he gets, the more marks should be allotted. If he is wearing shield, then 30 marks in each paper should be allotted. And yes, if he baths with sanitizers, and if he wears 2 PPE kits, then 50 marks in each paper should be allotted if the exams are conducted offline. This is for entertainment purpose. I hope this small video brings a cute smile on your face and you again roar back to your studies with full force, full energy, irrespective of what's happening in CA exams, CS exams, because if you will study, it won't create any loss. It will only give value addition. You will develop concepts thoroughly. You will be a master in some subjects if you study it deeply. So this is it. If you have made up your mind that yes, we will give in September, because uncertainty is going a little down. Earlier in 2 videos, many of you told that, sir, you winked this time also. Why don't you wink? Because this time I personally somewhere feel that the uncertainty is going down. And yes, now our all CMA students have rested a lot. Bahut thoda thoda pad liya, thoda thoda jor se bhi CMA student padega और सितंबर में फोड़ेगा। सो दिस इज इट। आई होप यू फाउंड दिस वीडियो यूजफुल। इफ यू फाउंड दिस वीडियो यूजफुल, देन डू हिट अ लाइक बटन एंड थैंक यू सो मच। स्टे कनेक्टेड। ऑल द बेस्ट।